in the course of, beyond the day, beyond events, beyond the moment that endures as portal and as passage, of which I am entire, nor of mind or function piecing clues to paradigms of self-creation, there exists where life is lived, the vast and endless country of the heart.